Hi everyone, Don Smith, Cry for TV 35, and today we have a real fun video for you. We are at Oak Ridge Park in beautiful Clark, New Jersey. This is part of the Union County Park System. Just kind of set the scene of where we are. That's the old homestead house behind us here at Oak Ridge Park. Now, years ago, this used to be a 18-hole golf course, and I must say, it was a very nice golf course back in the day when we were kids. In this section of Union County, but actually across the street is going to be North Edison, if you're familiar with this area, for those who are going to air this on some of the other stations around the great Garden State. So today is a big car show here, annual car show. Last year got rained out. This year weather is absolutely spectacular, as you can see here. Just beautiful blue spring skies, temperatures in towards the lower 70s, no humidity, so it's a beautiful day for a car show. So we're going to take a quick break. We're going to start this car show off. I'm going to try to do this all in one take if we can, just kind of do a walk around and show you some of the great cars here at Oak Ridge Park. Okay, friends, welcome back to the big Oak Ridge Park car show. You hear in the background, that's Hot Rod Mike, who is part of the Galloping Hill Cruisers. He's here at all of these events, does a real nice job. So I want to thank him for all of his hard work here, being the DJ for this afternoon's festivities. So kind of let's show you there. There's the old homestead property here, and you can see the old homestead house, very historic home here in Union County, about late 1600s, I believe, is that's when that was built. And again, this is part of the Union County Park System here at Oak Ridge Park. Kind of just set the scene as well. We'll spin around. So that's Oak Ridge Road behind us. That's North Edison. Those homes there, the neighborhood there, borders with Middlesex County. We've got the archery set up on the other side. So let's go for a little tour here while there's no music playing. So we'll kind of just kind of walk through and show you some of the great automobiles here. Look at this beautiful Camaro. This is a Z28.
So here's what we have. We're
going to
do a
50. Looks like it's a 71 Indigo Blue. Wow. Beautiful. Here's a 70 Z28. Good looking stuff. I think this one may be a Jaguar. I'm not sure what this yellow one is here. Kaiser. Let's see what this is. Kaiser Darren. I'm familiar with that automobile, but wow, look at this. Beautiful. That's neat with the baseball there, or whatever that was on the gear shifter. So we'll take a look at this beautiful blue Cadillac. Look at this thing. This thing is tremendous. Look, this thing is a boat. Now, I'm the owner of two Cadillacs, but this thing is about a foot and a half longer than anything that I've owned. Beautiful. Great looking color. Let's see what year this is. 65. So this is the Jason's Friends Foundation here at Oak Ridge Park. Let's make sure we get that. Jason's Friends, great charity. Definitely, you know, contribute if you can. 76, that's an Oldsmobile. Not too many Oldsmobiles you see here. Cutlass Salon. Always remember this, where they always had the Nations on the side, rocker panels. Really nice looking. There's probably approximately 275, almost 300 cars here today. So we'll just kind of give you a walk through a beautiful green looking Ford. Real looking, good looking stuff. Grand Prix, nice black Grand Prix. Outstanding, good looking stuff here. We got a nice looking Trans Am. I don't know what color that is. It's a 99. It's an interesting color. It almost looks black, but I feel like it's almost like a metallic purple. Wow, look at that engine. Real nice. Beautiful. Dark wheels. Always like these F-body cars. Oh, yeah. That was a stick, too. Manual. You don't obviously see too many manual transmissions these days. Beautiful looking Z28. Real nice. There's a 5.0 Mustang, 2017. My buddy Justin Godnick, who's down at NBC 10 in Philadelphia, meteorologist, had one similar to this. Love that car. This is a Cobra? Yeah, this is a Cobra. It's another good looking automobile, too. There's a nice white Corvette. know what year that is, though. Same as mid-70s in some capacity, yeah. Maybe 77, I'd say. Boss 302. Some more Camaros on this side. I mean, there's so many cars here. Thunderbird, this is the revival of the Thunderbird. There's actually two of them here. You don't see too many of these. That's a 2003. This is a V8. This is gorgeous. Look at the color of this. What year is this? This is a 2004. They only made these for a couple of years, but real nice looking color on this. I don't know. It's almost like a definitely a red metallic. Almost similar to my Honda, that color, but really nice looking car. Some reason it didn't really kind of take off for some particular reason. We got a couple Camaros. There's the Thunderbird again with the hard top. See, that's with the soft top there, but this is the hard top here. As you see it, that was an option with the removable hard top, was a secondary accessory, if you want to call it that. This is a 55 Ford Popular. Never heard of that one before. Here's an 80 Corvette. And then a nice looking, good looking Chevelle. Here's a Buick Grand National. Not too many of these days. Another real nice looking vehicle. Nice, the intercooled. Remember that? These things are fast. This is an 87 back in the day. He's got the T roof. Oh, he's got the T roof. Look at that. That's well done. That's very well done. Can't really see the odometer. Looks like, if I had to take a guess, 39601 on the clock. Real nice. Beautiful. Look at those wheels. Good looking stuff. Got some more Mustangs. Another Chevy. Another Pontiac GTO. There's another Ford. Another Ford. Got a couple Corvettes. All right, friends, here we go. We're going to continue on. Just had to adjust the camera on the phone just to make it a little bit wider, but we got a couple Corvettes here. Really nice looking stuff. This is probably, let's see what this is. This is a 2013 Grand Sport. Nice. Here's a 1999. It's like a pewter metallic color. This is the C7. I would, if I had to take a guess, this could be a 19. Kerbeck down in Atlantic City, or it's now Sioka. It's a beautiful looking Dodge. These cars are always nice too, these Trans Ams. Let's see what this is, a 79. 79 Trans Am with sticker price of, if I take a guess, 97.83. Wow, under $10,000? Unless that's not what that is. I think so it is. Wow. Screaming chicken on the front.
We still have a table leg for
really
$10.
Nice.
Come on up. 50% of the proceeds goes home with you. The other 50% goes to Jason's Friends Foundation.
Good looking gray. They had this gray color before the sky cool gray showed up for the Corvette C8. Yeah, this is nice. Always had these arrow wheels, they call them. This is my first car, not Trans Am, but it was the Firebird, 1980. Let's see what else we got here. I mean, there's so many cars here today. I mean, this is maybe 3/4 of what it was a couple years ago. There was like 600, 700. I think this is a Dodge. It's a Dodge Super V. Plymouth Belvedere. This was a beauty. A 55 Chevy pickup, like Pop's truck. Real nice. Beautiful color. Look at this. And look at that engine. Absolutely tremendous. Inside, look at this. Real nice. Look at this beautiful wood paneling in the back. Doesn't get any better than that. Wow. Chevrolet. Absolutely gorgeous. Good looking stuff. Let's go around this way. Let's see what we got. Some more Chevys. Definitely a lot more cars here than when we first walked around. Chevys, here's a Mustang. Nice looking Mustang, that's a 98. AMC Rambler. Here's a Cutlass, 72 Cutlass. Those are always nice, real sharp. Chevy Camaro, 67. Beauty there. Oh, here's a Cadillac. Staten Island Car Club. An 89. Look at that. Supreme. Cruising in this thing. All white. Look at that. Cream. That's not even cream. It's white. The white. Landau top. Coupe de Ville. Here's a Bel Air. Look at this. That is going to be a 55. Interesting how that 55 Chevy, the pickup, and the 55 Bel Air had the exact same instrument cluster. That's interesting. Not that it doesn't make any sense. That's usually what GM will do in their specific models. Now, this is not a rare beast, but you don't see many of these at car shows. It's a 1990 Ford Thunderbird SC, supercharged V6. These things were pretty quick for back in the day. All original, 210 horsepower, 315 foot-pounds of torque, supercharged 3.8 liter V6. Ninth 1990 Ford Thunderbird SC built. So that's the ninth, I'm assuming I'm reading that for face value, that is the ninth build on it. Number nine. Here's a 79 Pontiac Trans Am. I'm like the Bandit drove in, smoking the Bandit. 6.6 liter, look at that. Didn't see that much. Here's the Screaming Chicken. He's got the hood up, a little tough to see, but let's see what it... Let's see here. $88.31 was the price. And let's see, in Passaic, New Jersey. Final assembly, Norwood, Ohio. Good looking automobile. Wow. Well, we have the judging coming up shortly. Another orange Camaro. Look at the size of that engine on that thing. Wow. Spin over here, show you some of the Fords. Ford Mustang. I'm not sure what this is. This is a Mercury Montego 72. Now this one, I don't know what this is. This is a Toyota. Well, let's see. Kind of like a kit car or something. It's all kinds of parts and... But it runs. Wow. Looks like a transformer. Wow. Let's see what we got over here. We've got a 67 Camaro. Wow, look at this. The rear seats are deleted. This is for like drag racing. Wow, that's impressive. I always wonder where these folks keep these cars. I just don't know, but another beautiful kind of dark, I'd say it's black. It's almost like a matte finish with the red GMC pickup truck. Let's see, this is a 49. A couple Chevys and a Jeep over there. Another Chevy. See, this is a GTO, a 68. Wow. Just the colors in these cars. That's the one thing today, the colors of the cars. You don't see very many of these flashier colors, I'll put it. Although I will say the Cadillac has the Nimbus Metallic, which is really sharp. That's for the Lyric and the upcoming all-electric Optic. 47. Nice. Like this color yellow is neat too. Almost like a vanilla color. I don't know what that is. This is a Chevy Bel Air 51. Wow. That is nice. That's a big Fleetwood. Look at the size of this thing. This is a 1970. It's a tremendous automobile. Let's go to this side over here. A couple Corvettes, 67 Riviera. You don't see many of these around. Don't see many of these at all. Wow. Almost like a light greenish, yellowish metallic. Very nice. And here's a Fiero. This was the mid-engine rage of the 80s before the C8 Corvette came into play. There's the engine. I gotta take a guess, this is maybe an 86 or 87, 88. That's well done. It's in good shape. Actually, there's a second one here too. Very nice. This has got more of a coupe style. This is more of the one that I remember. This is 1986 Fiero. Let's see if we can grab the helicopter. I don't think it's my friends in the news business, but it's kind of cool. Looks like a Sikorsky there. Bring it back down. So yeah, this has the gray cloth. So does this. These things were pretty quick for their time. They were ahead of the time, the curve. This is when Pontiac, you know, they should bring back Pontiac, although there were some rumors of maybe that happening. I think it was a Car and Driver article. In the back of Car and Driver, they had something about maybe bringing Pontiac back. GM should think about it. Beautiful Monte Carlo SS. I would say this is an 88, 87, 85. Okay. Beautiful. Hmm. Pinstripe seats was a one-off for the 1 year in 85. Let's see what that looks like. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, he's got the Journey cassette. Very cool. Very well done. That should win. I don't know, but we'll see. Here's a Mach 1. It's orange Trans Am. Someone's won some hardware. This is a 76. It's Ben's Trans Am, you know. It's Ben. Look at this color. This beautiful blue. 55. Ford. Galaxy. Ford Galaxy. This is a beautiful car too. This paint reminds me of the celestial metallic. I get that right. That actually Cadillac offers. And there's a version for Chevy, but they call it something different. It's real close. But it has like a purplish hue to it. Metallic. Real nice. And I got the purple gear shifter for the automatic. Very cool. There's another beautiful Cutlass. Always like the Oldsmobiles. That 8-track tape. Look at that. That 8-track. Remember 8-tracks? Let's take a walk down this way. 442 is a Galaxy. And then we've got beautiful orange Corvette, or purple. So this is a purple Challenger. Track TA. Oh, look at that. He's even got the purple model to the hood. Neat. 345. Nice yellow 66 Mercury Comet. Here's a 2003 Ford Mustang Cobra. That's a fast car. Here's a real nice 70th edition Z06. Wow. Very well done. This is the let's see what the options are. $147,000. Wow. 70th anniversary. Wow. That is some automobile. Oof. That's quick. Very quick. Jaguar and another Fiero. It's the first show I've seen with three Fieros at the same time. Interesting. Well, let's make our way up towards the front here. And I think it's a Volkswagen. Let's go around the other side to show the front of the vehicles. And you can see the beautiful Oak Ridge Park in the background. Again, was a golf course. That's why it kind of it looks like a golf course. It was. And here, look at this. I'm at the 100-yard marker. Huh. Camaros and Pontiac 72 Pontiac, Chevy, another Trans Am. This one's nice. This is probably an 87, maybe 84, because it was 82 when they changed the body style. Oh yeah, real nice. I always like those wheels too. Sharp. 32 Ford. How cool is that? GT500. Nice looking purple. Purple, they're bringing it back on the Corvette, but it's not really a purple. It's purple, but Hysteria purple. This is like a blue. This is an 84. LT1 Corvette. Real nice. Look at this. This is a Saab. Saabs were all the rage back in the 80s. Early to mid 80s. And I think GM bought them and they kind of just went south in the 90s. But I don't know what year this is. You don't see too many. If I had to take a guess, it's an 92. Interesting. Cool. Another Mustang. Got a nice looking Monte. That's a beautiful color. Almost, again, like a purplish, pinkish color. 87. Almost like a plum. It's not even a plum. It's tough to... Well, it's kind of tough to see what that had. Interesting. Almost like a, I don't want to say plum, it has a more of a reddish, it's tough to figure out what the color is. Not salmon color, it's more of a pinkish, purplish color. This is a Camaro. Let's see what this is. This is, let's see, a 2001 yellow pickup here. Looks like a Chevy, another Challenger. Some more Camaros.
Pretty much.
Or no? Let's see what we got up this way. Again, there's so many cars to walk through. We're trying to give you the as many of the highlights as we can. Some more Corvettes. Another Buick. That's not... Is that a Grand National? Let's take a look. Let's see here. Yeah. Is this a Grand National? No, I think this is just a turbo engine. It's not the Grand National, though. Maybe, I don't know. Let's see. Type R, or no. T package turbo, 87. So it wasn't the full Grand National trim, but real sharp. Good stuff. You see just rows of Pontiacs. All right, let's make our way this way. We'll walk down the path here. I think it's just a little bit easier. A bunch of motorcycles here today. Had a nice motorcycle run. We're going to insert that clip here. I will do it right now. Insert the motorcycle clip of the motorcycle run that was earlier this morning. Thank you. isn't that fun, the motorcycles. Really love that sound of those Harleys and another Ford here, another Challenger. So we're kind of towards the back end of the show at this point. Got a lot of food vendors there. There's a Dodge Dart, another Camaro. A couple of Corvettes down that way. People having a good time taking some pictures. Let's walk up here. It's an interesting blue. Not sure what this is. This is, let's see what this is. This is a nice looking color. It's another Corvette. It's an Impala. Look at this thing. This thing must be about 23 feet long. Wow. That's immense. Look at that. It's gorgeous. Look at the color with the white, with the blue. It's got
that's
the
like
dice.
The back of a boat.
Wow, look at that.
It's like a dive flat.
Mm. Good looking stuff. Look at that. Wow. The colors in these things are amazing. 58 Chevy. Let's see what the instrument cluster looks like. They're all completely different this time, right? A couple years difference makes the world of difference. Here's a Buick. It's a beautiful Buick. What color is this? This is a 61 Buick. Look at the size of this thing. Wow. It's too bad they don't make very many cars today. It's all SUVs and stuff. But I don't know what this is. This is a Ford. But what it is, let's see, a little tow truck here. Let's see what we got.
He got rid of it. I almost cried.
Ford Luster Liner? Lust Line? Not sure. Let's see. Custom Line. Custom Line. See, I like most of these cars have names to them, which is nice. Some more Mustangs over there. Let's go up towards the front of the show. If you hear me shouting, it's because the music is a little loud here because I'm getting up towards the speakers, but this is another beauty here. This show, this car is always at these shows. Looks like it's a 59 Bel Air. Holiday. Let's see. Oh, I'm sorry, it's a 55. Wow, look at the inside of this thing. Look at this. Wow, it's a turquoise blue. Wow. Here's another purple. I don't know what this is. Let's see. This is a 48 Ford Coupe. Gorgeous. And a red Ford, it looked like. Another Chevelle. Another Pontiac Grand Prix. We won't head up that way. That's where all the food vendors are and so forth. Kind of take a walk through this center section here. Because we're going to finish up at my car and Pop's car. SS Chevelle, another red Chevy. Here's a Monte Carlo of 72. That's real cool looking. Look at this green 383 Charger. And bringing back the Charger, the Daytona Charger, it's all electric, but it's going to be quick. Look at this thing. That green color is wild. And that's the color green that needs to be brought back. Chevy had one for 2018, 2019, the Camaro. It's called Krypton Green. I actually looked at one. It was really, really nice. This is a 55 Custom Olds. Look at the color. I like how they match the inside.
Oh boy, what
the interior
you got it
to the colors of the outside. Yeah, sweet lady, nice. Scarlet lady. Excuse
what
me.
An afternoon.
Gotta get that right.
What a beautiful first
look at this
day of
beautiful. Order. What is this? This is a Jay Pontiac Coupe 38.
With us. 15 minutes for shutting down the tricky trace.
Look at that.
15 minutes for shutting down the tricky trace.
Look
at
look at the red in this. It's almost like an orange.
26 chances, 26 tickets for $10.
46 Ford.
Goes out, Jason Friends.
Wow,
Foundation.
That is something else. Look
thank
at the color of this.
Everybody who contributed to the tricky trays today.
Wow.
Greatly
unbelievable.
Appreciate that.
Oof.
What is this here? Willis? Willie's?
You didn't get your ballots in. Oh, well,
Willie's
we're done.
Coupe, 41.
Ballots are over. We're finished. We're done. We've collected them all.
Let's see. A 66 Mustang.
Good luck to our winners.
And we'll come over here to a, what is this, a Triumph? 57 Triumph?
We'll be getting to those at about 3 o'clock.
A beautiful green Corvette.
Okay, about 3
this
o'clock.
Color is cool.
What time is it, man?
The forest green.
It feels like I just started.
Look at the color of that. That's purple. That is sharp. Wow. That is wild. 33 Plymouth. That's impressive. Look at the color. Look at that color. Wow. And that is purple. Look at that. That is stunning. Look at the inside. Look at that inside. Completely custom. I guess the speedometer goes up in that digital screen. Wow. Rumble seat. Oh, look at that. Tremendous. Oh, here's the Batmobile. Wow, look at that. Even got the bat phone. Look at that. Emergency bat turn lever. It's a lever, I should say. Tectoscope, the remote bat computer switch, homing receiver scope. That is cool. Look at that. I think it was a gentleman named Barris that custom made the original Batmobile. I think it was, I believe that the original one was made off of a, oh gosh, maybe like a 65 Lincoln Continental. I think it was a Lincoln that was the underpinnings of the original one. I'm sure there was many versions of it, but 66 Batmobile. I think it was a 65. 66 Lincoln. Nice. Love the bat phone. That's great. Right next to the Easy Pass. That's fun. How fun is that to drive, right? Wow, that is cool. Very, very cool stuff. And we got some more SSs and the Nova SS, Chevy Chevelle, another Monte Carlo. This is a nice looking Yanko Camaro. Cool. There's a another Dodge Challenger. SRT Jeep. That's an interesting color. I mean, a car, I should say. SUV. Walk up towards the.
I don't know. I haven't had a chance to walk through the homestead.
That's where the motorcycle run took place earlier. We'll kind of just do a scan here. Another SS. See what else we got here. So I'm gonna walk down this side to see what else we got. Let's see here. Let's make our way down this side. I think we go this way because we already went down that side. Let's head down this way. Real well attended event. They always do a nice job with this show. And again, this is for a good cause. Jason's Friends Foundation, as you hear Hot Rod Mike saying. Look at the color of this one. I want to take a look at this.
It's about the kids. It's about
this is a 66, 46 coupe. Look at that color.
That's what we're here for.
Wow.
All right, I got another song.
Is that orange
going
or
out.
What? Well, we already saw that one. No, we didn't.
Mike,
so many cars here. I'm getting lost.
Today.
Yeah, Scarlet Lily, we saw it. So let's go to this side.
Okay, well, that song, see? You're all laughing at me. You're all
another 50-ish Bel Air. Come through here. Look at this one. Purple and red. Wow. Another Pontiac. So, friends, you're just joining us. There's a little tour of the 2024 car show here at Oak Ridge Park in Clark, New Jersey. For our friends who may use this outside of New Jersey on the Jag Connect servers. Here is a, this is a Datsun? That's what I think it is. No, Mercury Capri. It looks like a Datsun. Interesting. Wow. So here's a 5.0 92 Mustang. This is a Dodge Plymouth Sport Satellite. One of 736 convertibles for 69. Owner since 18 years old. 1990. Cool. Look at this thing. This is a Chevy Corvette C6R. one of one. Bought, not built. Built, not bought. Wow. Cool. Look at the modifications on this. Look at this. Mm. That is something. Wow. You can see just a multitude of cars here. Beautiful yellow 2000 Corvette. This is the 56 Thunderbird rare car. Rip color, J code, buckskin tan. Hmm. Yeah, it's almost like a peach color. Almost like a peachy color. Wow, real nice. Another beautiful kind of cherry red metallic. This is a 17 Corvette. Nice. That sandy kind of color is coming back with the new 2025 hybrid Civic hatchback. It's called Dune Metallic Pearl. 2013 Corvette. 32 Ford. This is a 68 Ford Galaxy. And we got a 68 Chevelle. And there it is. There is the ELR, my 2014. Good looking stuff. I should, because it's mine. it's 2014. There's Pop's Corvette, looking beautiful. 1998. In tremendous condition. Beautiful car, under 30,000 miles. Mine's got 34,000. This is the plug-in hybrid, which I consider Cadillacs versus electric. Took some heat on YouTube not too long ago, saying that this isn't the first electric. It is electric. It's all electric. The engine never runs the wheels. But I digress. So again, 98 Corvette, beautiful chrome wheels, Pop's car looking real sharp. And again, we'll just do kind of a pan, an overview of the entire area. Absolutely just beautiful. Fantastic stuff. Good looking stuff. So let me see if I can wrap this one up here at Oak Ridge Park. Okay, friends, hope you enjoyed this great looking, terrific tour of these beautiful classic cars here at Oak Ridge Park in Clark, New Jersey. It's the annual car show here for Jason's Friends Foundation, wonderful charity that they donate all the proceeds to. Again, about 300 cars here this afternoon. Just a gorgeous fall, first day of fall here on September the 22nd, 2024. And just an outstanding day, temps in the lower 70s, so really a great looking turnout. So what a better way to finish it off here with my ELR. There's Pop's Corvette, as you see it here, 98. I'm getting cut off. I got my official car show hat on. Exactly. So again, I want to thank you so much for watching this wonderful video here. And again, get out and enjoy these great events that are all throughout Union County from time to time. Again, these car shows are so well attended, and it's some of the nicest people you're really going to meet at these car shows. So again, thanks a lot for joining us, and we'll see you next time.